Welcome to Canada Live. I'm Andrew Craig. Tonight we'll spend an hour with arguably one of the most important Canadian indie rock bands to emerge from Toronto in the last 10 years. Talking about Metric. You can't say Metric hasn't done well. Since they started in 1998, they've had 2 Juno nominations, 2 Polaris Prize nominations, 2 platinum-selling albums, and 1 gold album. But now you could say Metric's really hit its stride. Already this year, they have won Best New Rock Group at Canadian Radio Music Awards, Album of the Year at the Indie Awards, and Junos for Group of the Year and Alternative Album of the Year. We recorded them at Toronto's Massey Hall. This first tune's called Twilight Galaxy. Metric on Canada Live.
Singing along. We'll be right back.
Help, I'm Alive, one of the singles from Metric, incidentally featured in the video game NBA 2010. We recorded Metric at Massey Hall in Toronto. I'm Andrew Craig, and this is Canada Live on CBC Radio 2. Metric is a four-piece band led by frontwoman Emily Haynes, founded in Toronto, but based in London, Montreal, New York City, and Los Angeles at various points in their career. Now, here's a band that's taken key elements of the 1980s new wave sound and updated it for a 21st century audience. Well, it seems to have worked. Aside from album sales and popularity of fans, they've had three of their songs featured on the hit TV show Grey's Anatomy. And a song that's coming up soon, Gold Guns Girls, was featured in four different American network TV shows. Now, they gotta love the size of those royalty checks. Especially since 12 years ago, in their early days, they say they were struggling to eat. Perseverance pays, folks. Back to the Massey Hall stage. Poster of a Girl.
Oops. Thank you. I'm Emily Haynes from Metric, and you're listening to Canada Live on CBC Radio 2.
Thank you.
It's a tune called Blindness. Metric at Massey Hall in Toronto. I'm Andrew Craig. This is Canada Live on CBC Radio 2. Now, a remix of a song we heard earlier, Metric's Gold Guns Girls, it appears on a Haiti Relief compilation CD. And if you visit www.musicforrelief.org, you can listen to that song as well as others. You can download and you can donate in support of the ongoing relief efforts. Even though Haiti's not really in the news anymore, they still need our help. Back to the stage now. Here's Metric's frontwoman, Emily Haynes.
That's what I want to hear. See yourself? Ladies and gentlemen, it has been an honor for us to play Massey Hall, something we dreamt of since we were little kids. Thank you so much for making it possible this evening. You are the point. And if you know Metric, you know we have enough love to fill the Dakota Tavern. We've got enough love to fill Wrong Bar. Hell yeah. We've got enough love to fill the great Massey Hall. We've got, that's right, stadium love.
tune called Stadium Love. Kind of what's going on here at Massey Hall, the band Metric. Drummer Jewel Scott Key and bassist Joshua Winstead leave the stage now. Singer Emily Haynes and guitarist Jimmy Shaw perform this last tune as a duo. It's called Combat Baby.
I'm still kind of reeling from what this venue means to us as kids growing up in Toronto, you know? Ride your bike past Massey Hall and that sign, like, you know, on your way to some crappy day job and dream, you know? So, thanks to you, we're standing here, so... This has been an experience we won't soon forget. So, and Jimmy, after the show yesterday, told us when he was 12 years old, he stood here alone with a trumpet and played with like a choir, which is so weird to picture. Like, it's cool that I'm saying this, right? Like, you know, Jimmy's poor parents, he trades in his trumpet for a good old electric guitar. They're cool with it though. They're here, they're happy. But yeah, you know, we wanna provide you with your rock and roll until we are no longer able. So in that spirit, if you wanna join us for kind of sing-along vibe, it'd be great. Toronto choir sounds the best, I don't know why. Toronto's just the best, that's why.
We used to leave the blue lights on, and there was a beat. Ever since you have been gone, it's all caffeine-free, faux punk fatigue, set it all before. They try to kick at their feet, fall asleep, get no harm done. No, none of them want to fight me. Come back, baby. Come back, baby. Fight off the lethargy. Get their feet, fall asleep. I want to be wrong, but no one here wants to fight me like you do.
Beats me. Do it, do it, do it. You know there's one more line.
How I miss your lantern. Do you miss my all-time world?
Thank you, Toronto. We gotta bring Josh and Jules back out. Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Emily Haynes, lead vocalist of Metric, turns Massey Hall into a big campfire sing-along. Combat Baby is that last tune there. Emily Haynes, vocals, keyboard, tambourine, and guitar. Jewel Scott Key on drums. James Shaw on guitar, keyboard, backing vocals. And Joshua Winstead on bass, keyboard, and backing vocals. They are the award-winning band Metric. And again, we recorded them at Massey Hall in Toronto. Thanks to Kathy Irving, Ron Skinner, and Chris Jackson for catching all of that.